Hello, this is Will Hayes from the Software Solutions Division at SEI with your SEI Agile Minute. Let's talk about the concept of cadence and how it contributes to predictable delivery of cyber-physical systems. Have you ever stood on a corner in the snow waiting for a bus after a big winter storm? You know that feeling. When time keeps ticking and the bus isn't coming, it's 10 minutes, now 15 minutes late, you start to worry about the morning meeting you might miss. Then along comes a bus, overcrowded with anxious people and not an empty seat in sight. You push yourself through the door and find a small spot in the corner. It's uncomfortable, but you don't know when the next bus is coming, so you endure. Donald Reinertsen, in his book Principles of Product Development Flow, tells this story to make the point that in major software programs, late releases become feature magnets, and here's why. Many government software programs are planned in a series of successive releases. When the work on the first release runs late, we often replan the entire schedule to condense the timeline with a sharper focus on the highest priorities. However, if you are the champion of a capability scheduled in a later release, if you have any influence in the organization, you are doing everything you can to move that capability into an earlier release. Just like the bus rider, you've lost faith in the schedule. One of the good habits we see among organizations succeeding with Agile is a disciplined approach to maintaining cadence. Using practices like continuous integration and common code base, teams can focus on getting the work done. The well-established cadence of work serves as a steady metronome. If the bus always leaves on time, you know when to catch the next one, even if you're running late one morning. Thanks for watching this SEI Agile Minute. For more information, please visit our website or send me an email at info@sei.cmu.edu.